Welcome to a training video on TSI Certifier Flow Analyzers. In this video, I'll provide an overview of the Certifier Plus Flow Analyzer test system. The Certifier Plus Flow Analyzer, it's a portable, multifunction test tool that measures gas flows, tidal volumes, pressures, gas concentrations, and more. TSI Certifier Flow Analyzers are used by biomedical departments, med device manufacturers, and service organizations to repair, calibrate, or perform preventative maintenance on ventilators, anesthesia workstations, and other respiratory medical equipment. The Certifier Plus test system employs a unique modular design that splits the measurement and user interface into separate components. The high flow and low flow modules contain all the sensors and make the measurements. Flow modules connect to the interface module, which powers the flow modules, displays readings, and provides user control. A Certifier Plus test system is made up of a high flow module and an interface module. Customers can purchase a test system or they can purchase the modules individually. Purchasing the modules individually enables customers to buy only what is needed for their testing with the option to scale up at a later time. Modules also have a lower cost per instrument, which can be helpful if there are limits in the equipment budget or if there are import-export costs based on the instrument value. The Certifier Plus Model 4089 interface module works with both the high flow and low flow modules. Flow modules can be plugged into either connector on the interface using the coiled cable. The interface has a 5-inch color touchscreen display, and the USB-A ports are used to export saved measurement data or to connect the anesthesia sensor accessory. A protective cover wraps around the 4089 to protect it and prevent it from becoming damaged from drops or during transportation. The interface module contains a rechargeable battery, which can power the certifier for a full day. And if needed, the battery can be accessed in the field by removing the protective boot and then unscrewing a backplate on the interface module. A built-in tilt stand provides a good viewing angle if the operator is seated. If standing, the certifier can be placed on its back or it can be mounted. There are mounting holes on the back of the interface module and on the back of the flow modules, which enable a Certifier Plus to be mounted directly to a ventilator rail or workbench using the TSI mounting kit accessory. Mounting the Certifier Plus, it secures the instrument, it frees up workspace, and it optimizes the positioning of your test setup. The Model 4081 high flow module can measure air and oxygen flows up to 300 liters per minute, as well as measure the breathing circuit pressure and the high pressure. An oxygen sensor can be plugged into the high flow module to measure the oxygen concentration of gas flows. The high flow module is used most commonly for testing mechanical ventilators and can test any ventilator type or model. The Model 4082 low flow module can measure air, oxygen, and nitrous oxide flows up to 20 liters per minute and has increased measurement accuracy at low flow rates. The low flow module is used commonly for testing nitrous oxide flows from anesthesia machines and for performing leak checks. The oxygen sensor measures the real-time oxygen concentration of gas flows and is used to test ventilators, gas blenders, and other devices with oxygen flows. The O2 sensor is connected to the test circuit and then is plugged into the high flow module, and then the readings are displayed on the interface. The oxygen sensor is an accessory for the Certifier Plus and is sold as the Model 4073 oxygen sensor kit, which includes the O2 cell, the adapter, and the cable. The anesthesia multi-gas sensor detects and measures the real-time concentration of anesthetic agents, carbon dioxide, and nitrous oxide gas flows. The anesthesia sensor plugs into the USB-A port on the Certifier interface, which displays its readings and provides user control. The anesthesia sensor is an accessory for both the Certifier Plus and Certifier Pro models. It is sold as the Model 4093 Anesthesia Sensor Kit, which includes the anesthesia sensor, the adapter, and the USB converter. The anesthesia sensor, coupled with the low flow module, makes for a complete Certifier solution for testing anesthesia machines. TSI recommends an annual calibration for the Certifier Plus high flow and low flow modules. Note that only TSI can adjust the sensor calibration of TSI flow instruments. Third-party labs can only do a verification check. The Certifier interface module does not contain any sensors and does not need to be sent to TSI for calibration. This means while you're calibrating one of your flow modules, you can connect a different flow module to your interface and avoid any testing downtime. The oxygen sensor and the anesthesia sensor are zeroed by users in the field daily or on an as-needed basis. TSI does not calibrate either of these sensors, and they don't need to be sent back to TSI. Lastly, take care to protect your Certifier instrument for continued dependable use by ensuring that you always use an inlet filter upstream of the flow modules when taking measurements, and when not in use, cap the ends of your flow modules and store your Certifier in a carrying case or other secure location. That's it for today. Follow me for more tips.